Today, we will follow the manual implementation process of enhanced conversions for web using the Google Tag, formerly known as the Global Site Tag. If you use Google Tag Manager, please refer to the Google Ads tutorial, Google Tag Manager Implementation for Enhanced Conversions for Web. Learn more about the product feature itself, the three prerequisites, and the automatic implementation process in the Google Ads tutorial, Enhanced Conversions. The vast majority of advertisers will implement enhanced conversions for web manually through one of two options, Google Tag or Google Tag Manager. I'll walk you through the Google Tag process now. The first step is to sign the terms of services. Go to the conversion page in Google Ads, click on the conversion action, and select Enhanced Conversions. Then choose Google Tag or Google Tag Manager and press Next. Enter the web domain to detect tag setup. Once Google Tag is selected, implementation options will be shown. Choose between JavaScript or CSS selectors and Edit Code as the input type. For CSS selectors, there are no code edits needed to implement enhanced conversions for web. For JavaScript, minimal code edits are necessary with all data being stored as global JavaScript variables. It may be easiest to ask your developer to help with this. Make sure the customer data you need, like email, address, or phone number, are available on the conversion page to ensure a successful implementation. When choosing CSS, you need to copy the CSS selector for customer data on your page. Right-click the piece of customer data, for example, the email, and click Inspect. In the Elements tab of DevTools, right-click the highlighted element and select Copy Selector. Back in the Google Ads interface, input the CSS selector in the appropriate field and click Save. To edit code using the Google Tag, you need to input the code string from the conversion page and click Save. This requires you to configure the script on your conversion page. We encourage you to follow the detailed step-by-step guide in the Google Ads Help Center for this process. If a tag is not detected, you can click Select One manually and then select the tag type Google Tag. Proceed with the implementation from here. Successfully implementing enhanced conversions for web is essential for future-proofing your business. We encourage you to visit the Google Ads Help Center for more information and to review our privacy-centric measurement products that work alongside enhanced conversions for web.